Well, nice win for St. Henry last week, holding Minster to a season-low 13 points, 19 below the Wildcats' average coming into that game. Another tough test this week for Brad Luthman's team as they host Fort Recovery. Indians have dropped two in a row after starting the year 5-1, looking to solidify their postseason plans. Redskins tied at 13 with the Indians in the second quarter. Fort Recovery punting. Darian Schaefer gets it away, and check this out. Perfectly timed hit by Brandon Shane on the St. Henry return man. Fumble, Fort Recovery. Picks it up at the 20-yard line. Big turnover. Mitch Stauman out of the gun. Hands it off to Cole Hull. Nice run by the senior. 128 yards rushing for Hull as A.J. Niekamp gets the tackle at the one. Sets up Stauman on the keeper. Gets the touchdown. Pouring after was no good, so it's a 19-13 lead for Fort Recovery. St. Henry trying to answer on offense. Handoff goes to Jesse Niekamp. Works the right side and brought down close to the first down. Mitch Stauman then hits Niekamp on the screen pass. Big back fighting off tacklers. Eventually would be brought down. Less than a minute to go in the half. St. Henry trying to answer that full recovery score as Niekamp takes the pitch and carries it across midfield. St. Henry gets out of bounds, stops the clock. 3 seconds to go in the half. St. Henry airing it out. Stauman buying time with his feet. Finally lets it go some 50 yards to the end zone, and A.J. Niekamp makes the catch. St. Henry up one at the half, but Fort Recovery wins 31-26. Holville winning touchdown with 41 seconds left. Wes Henning, three touchdowns, 4-4 recovery, as Caleb Martin also threw for three touchdowns as the Fort Recovery picks up the big win.